One of the coolest things about the iPad is that there's a music machine inside of it, the iPod. So why don't we go ahead and hop in and see what's going on. Now there's the iTunes Store right here. You want to go ahead and tap on that icon. And it's just like the App Store that we showed in the previous chapter. So you have your highlighted music, you have the different albums, you have their price range, as well as their current ratings. If you pick a particular album, it'll go ahead and give you a list of all the songs in the album. You can buy the songs most of the time individually as singles, or you can go and buy the whole album. If there's a song you want to hear, you just tap on the number and it'll go ahead and play a little snippet for you. So that's the iTunes Store. Now once you transfer music from your computer to the iPad or you buy some stuff on the iTunes Store, just click on the iPod icon, usually over in the corner. And what it'll do is show your current music. And it's just like the iTunes Store, where it'll have your playlist, it'll have your albums and so forth. If there's a particular song that you want to hear, just click on that song. And you'll get the album details and all those other details that you'll usually get in iTunes.